This is what was happening outside the U.S. Capitol in Washington, D.C. today. Now, here's a collection of clips from social media of what was happening inside.
Yep, on it.
There's also a clip from inside the Capitol where a woman was shot and killed. We didn't show you that scene. No explanation yet of what happened there. I'm Neil Carlson reporting for iNewZ.TV.